It looks familiar, but does it feel the same?
Of course, here is my family. I am very happy that I am back. I will try my best and I do my best to help the team and to help the fans and to make everyone here in Saloniki happy. And I will try always my best because here is my family always from the first day I come here.
The previous season finished too late. This season starts too early. So, is it anything different? Does it change something to you?
Of course, I am very excited. Everyone, it's okay. We take small vacation. We don't care about this. The most important now is the PAOK play in qualifications of Champions League. This is the most important. I am happy and I am very excited. Today is the first day. I wish for everyone the best here with a very good season and to help everyone and to make everyone in Thessaloniki happy here.
How different are you in this new beginning?
I am okay. I will. I know that some people, many people, is waiting from me too many things. I will try to prove this in the field, only in the field, to focus in the field, play my football, and to enjoy the football and to make everyone proud and happy.
And what are your personal expectations? You said that many people ask for many things, but what do you ask from yourself?
I ask from myself to concentrate only on football, to work hard. For everyone and for me to close the mouth to concentrate in the field, because when you concentrate in the field and only football, you will prove more and more day by day to make yourself proud, to make your family proud, to make PAOK proud, to make the fans happy, and this is the most important here.